Shilpi University of Information Technology is beautifully studded on the wide range of Himalayas. This university was set up in July 2002 at Vaknagat, Solan by visionary honorable Sri Jay Prakash Gaur. It is a full-fledged campus with an area of 25 acres. It supports a widespread range of knowledge in both academics and co-curriculum. Its endeavor towards making best academic is commendable. It looks forward for international relations with universities, research laboratories and industries. This university is among the top 100 universities in India and is ranked best in Himachal Pradesh by MHRD. It offers various degree programs such as BTech, MTech and PhD in Computer Science and Engineering, Information Technology, Electronics and Communication Engineering, Bioinformatics, Biotechnology and Civil Engineering. Let us now take a tour of Academic Block. We have a statue of Swami Vivekananda at the entrance as a symbol of intelligence. Ground floor has a sculpture of Goddess of Knowledge, Saraswati. This block has a library which consists of variety of books and journals in different subjects and fields. It has more than 35,000 books and near about 6,000 e-books. It nurtures the mind of the students in a blended way where they can move in any direction and find a collective solution to a problem. It suffices the lectures and tutorials in lecture theatres, classrooms and tutorial rooms. Well-equipped labs help students to enhance their way of grasping the content in a better way. Different departments are accommodated in this block. There are several computer labs with latest software and technology. Inhabitants are facilitated with Wi-Fi services. Electronics department has best of the gadgets and equipments in the lab which fulfills the need of knowledge. JUIT has the best of the mentions in the biotechnology department all over the world and is ranked first in India by BioSpectrum. It helps students practice every aspect of study from small to large with specialized equipment. Civil department has its own small community having the best range of practicality in knowledge. Here teachers are expertise in their specific fields. Equipments are best suited for the practicals performed. Here faculty is involved in various projects and researches. There are huge multi-story separate hostel blocks for both boys and girls. Hostel for first year students are Malviya Bhavan and Azad Bhavan. Seniors stay in Geeta Bhavan, Parmar Bhavan and Shastri Bhavan. Fitness facility is provided by a well-furnished gym and for entertainment purposes, there are TV rooms separate for boys and girls inside the respective hostels. Dispensary, bank with an ATM and laundry facility are the major daily needs which are fulfilled in regular days. Vasant Bhavan is a home to the VIP guests. A temple in the campus helps impregnate a feeling that sustains the environment of culture and beliefs. Mess is hygienic and serves nourishable food with fruits three times a day. For fulfilling the evening and beside meal needs of a student, there is a variety of snacking options in cafe and tuck shops. Sports and fests always define the overall structure of a university. The major sports fest Parakram is organized with great zeal and enthusiasm. This fest organizes various indoor and outdoor games like basketball, table tennis, volleyball, cricket and badminton. The best portion of the university is revealed by the auditorium, which supports cultural and technical celebrations. JUIT Youth Club is a student body that manages the notable cultural and literature-related activities. Also, the fests are handled impeccably by the students of JYC. The annual fest, Love Fiestas, is the majestic grandeur of Himachal Pradesh. Also, this fest invites diversified talent in all the fields and is an open fest. For promoting the best of literature, MUNs and youth parliaments are organized. This place has its own essence in the aesthetic surrounding. The work environment breathes here and inculcates the best of knowledge and qualities in a personality. We look forward for you being a part of this university and be a part of a disciplined life with all the enjoyable commodities provided here.